The Supreme Court hears arguments this morning in a high-stakes case on voting laws. It involves how states draw up their legislative districts for Congress and comes after a Democratic-leaning North Carolina Supreme Court tossed out a proposed congressional map the Republican legislature drew up that was overly favorable to the GOP. The Republicans contend the Constitution gives only the state legislatures and not courts the power to determine issues involving congressional elections.